He had set up a deal for some stolen traveller's checks, but after four cancelled meets, Tony had got the hump.
My time ain't fucking free. I've been up and down the A13 nine times for that cunt. Andy gobbed off to him about me fucking that chinky bird. She's been in here all fucking week. Me and Craig getting around and punished a cunt. You wanna come?
Look, if you're gonna slap a guy, just fucking slap him. What's leave me and Craig for?
Because we're gonna do a demolition job on the cunt. That's why.
Oh, we'll leave it out, all right? You need to calm down, then, yeah?
You don't want in?
No, I don't.
Oi, Jimmy, open up, will ya? What's happening, Jim?
Oi, boy.
How are you, mate? You all right? Here you go. TV video on an iPhone and shove it in the back of the motor. I'm finding you, Jimmy. Is that fair enough?
Fuck it! Fuck!
Don't burn it!
No! Don't fucking burn it!
Burn it, Tom!
Tony, please, man!
Burn it, Tom!
Stop me, cunt. You're rolling around on the floor for fucking 10 minutes, you fucking idiot!
Now get in the fucking motor.
Yes?
Are you Jimmy's dad?
Yeah, why? What's this about?
Is he in?
No, why? What's this about?
Because we're looking for him, you fucking worthless.
You fucking tell him to meet us face to face or I'm gonna come in there and start cutting your fucking daughter's fingers off one at a time. You got that?
Yeah.
I said, have you got them?
Yeah.
You fucking got that?
Yeah, I got it.